have athleticism. All the great hitters were good athletes. Okay? So you got to have great mechanics. You got to get the barrel up to speed. You got to be a great athlete, which we can't quantify. Okay? And then thirdly, you got to make good decisions. You got to have a strong mental game, which a lot of players don't understand. Because when they get into the game, when the lights go on at 7:05, they can't perform. They have all the things that make them great athletes, great players.